Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Deepan Gogoi, and in this video I'll discuss about the Bank Nifty, Nifty, and their entry point and exit point, and in which direction we can go for trade, like buying direction or selling direction. So we'll discuss about that. So first time you can see this one daily and the Bank Nifty. So previously I draw a line, so I think you remember this one. I gave it to you a resistant zone. I think you remember this one. So I drew this line by connecting previous higher low and higher like support and resistance. So here you can see I told that if market cross this area, so around 27,784, because here is a big strong resistance are there. I told that the market will might be reversed from this area. So exactly you can see this from this area, they are not able to break and price is again falling down from this area, right, according to the daily. So you can see that they are creating higher high and higher low from this area, higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low, this one higher high and higher low, again higher high and higher low. But here you can see not able to break the previous high, they're creating higher a lower high here, and now they're trying to create a lower low from this area. If they are not they're not able to break this level, so I think price will fall from this area. So you can see the price is just running below this resistance line. Now it is becoming a support, but the price is just running below this supporting line, right? So here you can see if today they are not able to break this level, so I think it will come down again, right? So in that case, how we will trade here, right? For the trading, let me check here. Okay, this one, so you can see this one 15 minute chart. So I draw this was the range, right? Trading range, I think this one the trading range. Have you seen this one? So daily, this one range, they are not able to break. They try this three time, one try, two try and three try, they are not able to break this level. So price is falling down, right? Price is falling down. So where is your entry point today in Bank Nifty? For Bank Nifty, you can see here. Just so Bank Nifty, let me make it a little more bigger. So here you can see the price is running below this resistance line. So they broke this line. This is Ishimoku line, so Ishimoku line. So you can, if you are an option trader, so you can go for buy put. Okay, so you can see here one thing you can just see, just let me make it bigger so you will able to understand. So you can see the 5 moving average cross 20 moving average, right? 5 moving average cross 20 moving average here in this area. Red is cross the blue line here in this candle. So they broke this level, right? So this is your sell position. Like if you wanna buy put option here, right? And your SL will be just keep above this one, you can see Ishimoku line, you just keep it above SL and your target will be like your target will be, let me make it bigger little more, near this supporting line. Have you seen this one supporting line 27,100, right? Or you can close your position near 200 moving average. It is a simple moving average. It's a near 200 moving average. It will be your target. So here another confirmation. You can see another confirmation if the percentage line, this is the percentage R line, if cross the 80 level, you go for sell direction, like you can buy put also, right? If you enter in this market for the put buy, so your target will be around 27,100. So, or you can buy the put option around 27,300. Right now 27,400 or 500 is running. You can buy 200 point lower put option, right? So you can buy it in Bank Nifty, right? In case they break this level around 27,600, you go for buy. That is Bank Nifty. And if you see in Nifty, this is Nifty, but Nifty price is going up now. If you see in a daily chart, I draw this resistance line, I think you remember. So I told you that if you want to buy here, you just start buying from this resistance line around 10,990. You just start buying. So here I think if you they break this level, you start buying from this area. So if you see in a 15 minute, so 15 minute you can see still they are running in an uptrend. They're trying to break this one. So if in case they break this line 10,980 or 10,990, you start buying from this area. But if you see in a Bank Nifty is still they are running uptrend. Have you seen in daily? Still they are running uptrend. If you're going for short here, so that means it will be a counter trading, right? So that is why you just close position around previous lower point, like you can see here previous line point is around 27,300, right? So if you are not getting opportunity to enter for the buy sell direction, so you start buying from above 27,600, right? So I hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.